And than smoke, there's often fire. Treasonous rhetoric and forked tongue policy is also most often the stuff of entertainment. Until it's not. Until it becomes the reality we all now know. A time without precedent is upon us. The leader of the free world is completely incompetent as a politician of the lowest order. Let alone leader of the free world. Bringing with him the toxic reins of racism and fascism, both above us and afoot. Blowing like storm-riddled palm trees on the tropical shores of offshore money laundries. Burning like the stench of war-strewn battlefields and the following disrespect and disregard for the very soldiers who followed the orders that started the war in the first place. Imagine that.
see you grooving. We're gonna move your feet.